swear to God, if this is another one of your games, Q.
No. No, no. I can assure you, we are very different. Hello, Kore.
And you are?
That's a very long and very complicated story.
Honestly, I've got nothing pressing.
Okay. A long time ago, I was known as Wesley Crusher. But now, I am a traveler of all of space and time.
You're kidding, right?
The last time I told a joke, I inadvertently changed a century's worth of history. So I work really hard to not be misunderstood.
That's a lot.
You have no idea. My colleagues and I, we dispatch those we call supervisors to help ensure the proper flow of time. See, the universe is essentially a grand tapestry. It is flawless. It is fragile. It is exquisite. Yet it is somehow always a thread's pull away from total annihilation. A star is born, but a ship is lost. A new species thrives, but a civilization collapses. Knowing when to step in, that's the tricky part. And so my colleagues and I, we watch. We protect everything.
Big job.
Tell me about it. Two paths are before you. The first one leads to a perfectly normal life.
Wait, is this a recruitment speech?
I'm not done. The second, that path leads to everything else. And it offers a chance to give your life purpose and meaning. But I cannot guarantee your safety. Okay, that's it. That was the recruitment speech.
I've never been safe.
Welcome to the Travelers.